The neutrino data clearly necessitate an extension of the standard model and can be explained by a very simple modification. There are no right-handed neutrinos in the standard model, the reason being that no right-handed neutrino has ever been seen. But this does not necessarily mean that there are no right-handed neutrinos, only that we have never seen one. Let us ask what would happen if we added a right-handed neutrino multiplet in the 5 standard model multiplets in each family, making 6 multiplets in all. In order to ensure that the right-handed neutrino is invisible, we declare that it carries no charge with respect to any of the standard model gauge groups. Adding a right-handed neutrino in this way seems pointless, since we cannot see it directly, but such a particle does have indirect, observable effects. We can write down a term in a Lagrangian which generates a mass for the neutrinos, provided the Higgs boson acquires a vacuum expectation value. This mass term is the same as the mass terms of all the other quarks and leptons. It is called a Dirac mass term. Thus, the addition of a right-handed neutrino allows the neutrinos to gain a mass in the same way as all other fermions in the standard model. Although we do not yet know the absolute masses of the neutrinos, we do know they are very small. If they do acquire their mass in the same way as all the other fermions, why should they be so much lighter? There is a rather beautiful resolution of this problem, which goes by the name of the seesaw mechanism. Because the right-handed neutrinos carry no charges, they can acquire a mass from another gauge-invariant term in the Lagrangian, known as a Majorana mass term. Suppose this mass is the capital M, whereas the Dirac mass term is MD. Neither MD nor the capital M is expected to be small in the standard model. It turns out that the physical neutrino mass is instead given by MD squared over the capital M. This combination of masses need not be large, even if MD and the capital M are themselves large. In the SO10 gut, all of the standard model fermions can be put into a single multiplet of SO10, containing 16 states. The 16th state, which is missing in the standard model, has just the right quantum numbers to be a right-handed neutrino. Moreover, the right-handed neutrino Majorana mass is expected to be around M gut nearly equal to 10 to the 15th GeV, which is roughly what is required for the seesaw mechanism.